It's so awesome priming with a spray gun. Best investment ever. In the past, we've done it with brushes and rollers, which just isn't as efficient. You might be curious about that primer, and if you're a savvy painter, you might be saying, hey, wait a minute, they didn't scuff the metal before priming. Well, we're using Zinsser Bullseye, which is top-of-the-line stuff, and for a good reason. It sticks to just about everything, no joke, including metal without needing to sand it.